My name is Andy Walczak. I'm one of the assistant principals at Fremont High School. And welcome to the 2021 Senior Awards Night. The class of 2021 will be the 95th graduating class from Fremont High School. And its students will join a long legacy of graduates from this Sunnyvale community. Tonight, we are honoring students for their achievements in their activities, in athletics, in academics, and their service to our community. In addition, we will be granting about $75,000 worth of scholarships that have been contributed through many different avenues, from our amazing Alumni Association, from Fremont alums, from Fremont families, from Fremont staff, from friends of Fremont, and also from community organizations. The Fremont family is quite generous in their contributions to our exemplary students. So we've got a long evening ahead of us. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Board of Trustees member Roy Rockland.
Hi, I'm Roy Rockland with the Fremont Union High School District Board of Trustees, and I'm here to present the Fremont Union High School District Board of Trustees Community Service Awards. Serving others is truly one of the biggest gifts we can give to our community. Each of you has reported at least 50 hours of service to nonprofit organizations during senior year for a total of 1,402.5 hours. For your commitment to your community, Fremont Union High School District will be awarding you this medal that recognizes your commitment to the community. You will receive this medal during senior checkout. And now here are the names of the students who have received this, who will be receiving this medal. Sam Bobic, Elias Buenrostro Morales, Shreya Char, Timothy Davis, Eva Devanathan, Trisha Domingo, J.C. Lucille English, Celine Marie Hawkins, Anna Hu, Lavanya Kanan, Aramina Lee, Nadav Lewitt, Andrea Maminta, Mariam Mortada, Ayakawa Nakashima, Jacob O, Roshna Saha, Samreen Sheikh, Tiffany Tra, Michael Vayner, Emily Yao, and Mika Zeplovich. Congratulations.
Hi, this is Connor Smith, Dean of Students here at Fremont High. I'm here today to introduce the Seal of Biliteracy for our graduating seniors. The Seal of Biliteracy is a state awards program to recognize high school students for their accomplishments in language studies and proficiency. It encourages students to continue language study, celebrates the achievement of students who have attained a high level of proficiency in speaking, reading, and writing in two or more languages, recognize the value of cultural and language diversity in our community, promotes global citizenship and development of skills necessary for the 21st century. The Fremont Union High School District is pleased to have this opportunity to celebrate our students and their language achievements. Students who meet the eligibility criteria for the Seal of Biliteracy will receive a special seal with their high school diploma. These students are recognized in the program. Congratulations to all of them.
Hi, I'm happy to represent the Cupertino Host Lions Club and present scholarships to three outstanding students. We like to recognize students who achieve scholarship and provide service and leadership to the rest of the community. Cupertino Lions have been around for 70 years, and most of those years we have given scholarships. This year I'm happy to present three scholarships, $1,000 each, one to Keanu Araguin, one to Jasmine Rocha, and one to Tiffany Traw. Congratulations on a job well done.
Hello, my name is Chris Moore, and I'm one of the assistant principals here at Fremont. I have the honor of acknowledging the Cupertino de Oro Club Award. The Cupertino de Oro Club is a local women's social club. Began in 1921 by local wives of orchard owners, they purchased the old Collins School to have a place for cultural entertainment. They still meet in the one-room schoolhouse. From humble beginnings, the club has grown and prospered. This scholarship is awarded to Miriam Palacios. Congratulations.
Hi, graduates. I'm Ms. Michelet, the ELD coordinator at Fremont High School, and I'm here to present a scholarship. So the English Language Development, or ELD program at FHS, aims to provide our newcomers the academic language skills in order to challenge students to take on higher education courses. Each year, we honor two students that have embodied the ELD family spirit and have provided much support and compassion to our ELD students. This year's scholarship goes to Ayaka Nakashima and Carla Oriana Segovia.
Hi, I'm Mr. Lee.
And I'm Mr. Wen, and we are the Fremont AVID coordinators.
Every year, the FHS AVID program recognizes two graduating seniors who have volunteered countless hours in our AVID classrooms. They not only help check binders and facilitate tutorials, but also serve as strong role models and mentors for all the AVID students they work with.
We are so appreciative of all their time and effort, and without them, AVID at Fremont would not be the same. This year, we are recognizing two amazing senior tutors, and our winners are L. Buenostro Morales and Natalia Ruspini. Congratulations. Fremont AVID is so thankful for the both of you.
The Sunnyvale Sunrise Rotary Scholarship goes to Ivan Valladares.
Good evening. My name is Roy Rocklin, and I am representing the Rotary Club of Sunnyvale. Rotary is a worldwide organization of business and professional leaders that provides humanitarian service, encourages high ethical standards, and helps build goodwill and peace in the world. Approximately 1.2 million Rotarians belong to more than 35,000 Rotary clubs located in 166 countries. The main objective of Rotary is service in the community and throughout the world. Rotarians develop community service projects that address many of today's most critical issues, such as children at risk, poverty and hunger, the environment, illiteracy, and violence. The winners of Rotary scholarships have dedicated their time and effort to serve the school and the community. Ivan Valladares, number 6 on the football team, served as a team captain for all 4 years at Fremont. Ivan helps his dad with his landscaping business and volunteers at a soup kitchen in San Francisco. Congratulations, Ivan. Tiffany Tra has been active in Fremont Interact, the high school arm of Rotary Club, participating in community service projects such as food and clothing drives. She has also been a Students for Success tutor and FHS Allies tutor, a youth group leader at her church, and served as the mathematics team lead for the Society of Women Engineers. Congratulations, Tiffany. Manon Bargava has been active in Fremont Interact, Robotics, and Speech and Debate. He has served on the Sunnyvale Team Advisory Committee, been a Students for Success tutor, and an Eagle Scout. Congratulations, Manon. Congratulations to the three winners of a Sunnyvale Rotary Scholarship.
My name is Susan Reinierson, class of 1977, and tonight I'm honored to assist the family of Tino and Manuela Rodriguez in the awarding of the Faustino Rodriguez Family Scholarship Awards. Tino Rodriguez and Manuela Rodriguez met here at Fremont High School and both graduated in 1944. Upon graduation, they married and lived in Sunnyvale for many, many years, raising their family and owning a wonderful bakery in downtown Sunnyvale. For all their years, Tino and Manuela gave back to Fremont High School in many ways, from band uniforms to a scoreboard for the baseball team, to working with Air Cal to provide airplanes to transport the seniors of class of 1969 to Southern California so they could go to Disneyland. These are just a few of the wonderful ways they have given back, and their scholarship fund will continue to give back to senior students for many years to come. They were a part of Fremont High School Alumni Association almost from its start, and certainly were the ones to see that our newly formed Alumni Association should give back to senior students in the form of scholarships, which we do. Tino and Manuela started a family fund that is given to a senior boy and a senior girl each year, a scholarship that will help as you go on to higher education. This year, $5,000 will go to Manan Bargava, and $5,000 will go to Miriam Mortada. You will receive a package in the mail at your home that tells you how to submit the proper paperwork to receive your checks. If you have any questions, please let me know. I have a cover letter in each of your packets telling you about the Rodriguez family and how to submit your paperwork. Congratulations. Good evening. My name is Susan Reinierson. I'm the Secretary, Treasurer, and Historian for the Fremont High School Alumni Association. I'd like to first say congratulations, class of 2021. In this tremendous year, you got through it, and we're just so proud of you. Our Fremont High School Alumni Association was founded in 1958. In 1966, under the leadership of Tino Rodriguez, class of 44, our Alumni Association began awarding scholarships to seniors of our Fremont High School. Tonight, we are here to award a total of 22 scholarships with a total of $51,000. Since 1966, we have awarded nearly $500,000 in scholarship money to our senior students as they seek higher education. We strive to increase that every year. It is our Fremont High School alumni and the Fremont friends that keep this spirit alive, and their donations are much appreciated. We are a unique nonprofit, all-volunteer organization with endless pride and spirit for our Fremont High School. Our Fremont High School Alumni Association scholarships. $3,000 will go to Julian Chen. $3,000 will go to Lucas Hucher. $3,000 will go to Eric Hucher. $3,000 to Miriam Mortada. $3,000 to Ann Hugh. In addition, we give these scholarships. The David Drostra Memorial Scholarship Award for $1,000 goes to Lavanya Kanan. This scholarship is not given to anyone that is going into the military service. This scholarship was established by the class of 1959 in memory of their classmate, David Brostrom. David was in the Coast Guard and he was the commanding officer on the Point Welcome. David was killed in action in Vietnam. Again, this award is not given to someone with military ties. It goes to a Fremont High student with love and honor from the class of 59 in memory of their dear classmate. The Martin Matheson Memorial Scholarship Award for $1,000 goes to Diego Alvarez. Martin Matheson was Fremont High School class of 1929. This scholarship was established by his sons, Marty Jr., class of 57, and Pete, class of 54, for their father's 90th birthday. After their father's passing, the two sons and their families kept the scholarship going in the memory of their father. You may recognize that our Fremont High School track is named for Martin P. Matheson Sr. After Martin Sr. graduated from our Fremont High School, he came back to teach and coach at our Fremont High. He also became principal at Sunnyvale High School and then worked in Fremont Union High School District. Acting superintendent was his last position. The Sumio Yasukawa Memorial Scholarship Award for $2,000 goes to Lauren Vicenzio. In 2015, Sumio Yasukawa contacted our Fremont High Alumni Association and advised us he was leaving his entire estate to our nonprofit organization to be given in the form of scholarships to deserving students. Sumio was class of 1951. After graduation, Sumio entered the United States Air Force and had a long career as an aircraft mechanic. Upon retirement from the Air Force, Sumio went on to have a long and fulfilling career with IBM in Tucson, Arizona. Sumio would travel back to Sunnyvale often to attend our Alumni Association barbecue events. At home, he was fond of prime rib, very rare. The Gail Jocelyn Honorary Scholarship Award in the amount of $1,000 goes to Jennifer Navarro. Gail is Fremont High School class of 1962, and after years of donating to the Alumni Association Scholarship Fund, we asked Gail if she would like to have a scholarship given in her name, and she was very honored. While at Fremont High School, Gail played all kinds of sports from swimming, badminton, basketball, and her favorite sport was girls' field hockey. Gail also loved her math classes. After graduating from Fremont High School, Gail went on to get her teaching degree at San Jose State. She taught at Coverly High School in Palo Alto for years and then went back to San Jose State to get additional credentialing for teaching adaptive physical education. She credits the love and encouragement of her parents for paving her path to teaching physical education. The Coach Gerald Ferguson Memorial Scholarship Award for $1,000 goes to Evan Malenko. When Coach Ferguson passed away in 2017, his son Gary established this scholarship through our Alumni Association. Coach was born and raised in Nebraska. In 1958, he brought his family to Sunnyvale, and he was hired as Fremont High School's football coach. Under his leadership, his teams won 104 games and earned league championships in 1959, 1962, 1964, 1969, 1971, and 1974. Coach Ferguson was not your typical yelling and screaming coach. He was very kind and would help anyone at any time. This is a great honor, and we appreciate Gary for setting this scholarship up in his father's memory. We have several Rosario Turek Memorial Scholarship Awards tonight. $3,000 is going to Tiffany Traw. $3,000 is going to Natalie Gadarama. $3,000 is going to Karthik Iyer. $3,000 to Manan Bhargava. $3,000 to Ashik Bhattakairai. Let me get this right. Bhattakaraya. $3,000 to Murtaza Shiaji. Rosario Diaz was Fremont High School class of 1932. This scholarship was established through our Alumni Association by Rosario's daughter Juanita and her son John in memory of their mother. She went on after Fremont High School to Stanford to get a bachelor's degree at Stanford. She came back to Fremont High School and was the first graduate of Fremont High School to come back as a teacher. She taught Spanish starting in 1939. We have several Caroline Musso Ryan scholarships to award. $2,000 to Julianne Chen. $2,000 to Manan Bhargava. $2,000 to Sinead McGaffrey. $2,000 to Lucas Huchert. $2,000 to Rochelle Moreno, $2,000 to Eric Huchert. In 1937, Caroline Musso Ryan graduated from our Fremont High School. In the spirit of her many wonderful memories to our beautiful school, she wanted to give back to the senior students of our Fremont High School in the form of scholarships. Caroline was born and raised in Sunnyvale. She went on to Heald's Business College and was the secretary at Libby's Sunnyvale Cannery, followed by another secretarial position at Hendy Ironworks. In 1950, Caroline was chosen as secretary to Ken Hunter, Sunnyvale's first city manager after the town incorporated. Altogether, Caroline worked with six Sunnyvale city managers. Caroline was married to Judge Tom Ryan in 1962. Caroline had lifelong interests and hobbies. Caroline passed away in 2016. Each of you recipients will receive a package of information from our Fremont High School Alumni Association advising you how to obtain your scholarship check. These packets were mailed today, and you should receive them in your home tomorrow or the following day. If you have any questions on what you need to do next, please let me know. I have a cover letter in each of your packets, and you can reach out to me with any questions. Otherwise, read over the information in your packet and get your paperwork into us as soon as you can. Checks will go out just as soon as we receive your proper paperwork. We wish you all the best as you reach for the stars in college. Thank you.
All right, this year for the Weber Lawson Award, another year of video presenting this award. We're giving it to three senior athletes that wrestled for our program, Annabelle Garcia, Annie Hua, and Brandon Bulatow. They're all gonna be moving on to wrestle in college. Annie will be at Columbia University in New York. Brandon will be at Stevens Tech in Hoboken, New Jersey. And Annabelle will be at Simon Fraser in Vancouver, BC. So they'll all be receiving the Weber Lawson this year, and hopefully next year we will be presenting this in person. Congratulations to the recipients.
Good evening, everyone. I'm delighted to be here today on behalf of PTSA to present the Bianchini Memorial Scholarship. This is awarded in memory of Gary Bianchini. Gary was an athlete, a leader, a major in the National Guard, and above all, one of Fremont's most beloved assistant principals. The scholarship of $750 each is presented to two students who will exhibit exceptional passion for community service within and outside school. This year's very deserving recipients are Ivan Valadares and Natalia Richards. Ivan Valadares is an athlete and his favorite sport is football. He has played all 4 years at Fremont High and has been playing the sport from the age of 10. Ivan plans to attend Arizona State University. Natalia Richards has been part of the Fremont cheer all 4 years, choir for 4 years, leadership for 3 years, and NHS for 2 years, and principal's advisory board for 2 years. She has held leadership positions within choir, was president of the Christian club, was JV cheer captain, and was a class cabinet representative. Outside of school, she has shown her leadership qualities through leading events at her church and volunteering. One proud event was a volunteer event she helped lead out called Convoy of Hope. This event had over 3,000 San Jose residents who attended. She also co-led the Breast Cancer Awareness Center, where they were able to provide temporary child care, health care resources, and an educational opportunity to thousands of women. Natalia plans to attend San Jose State University this fall to pursue a major in psychology and a minor in children's development. Congratulations, Ivan and Natalia. Wish you all the best for your future. Thank you.
My uncle, Chris Kennison, taught math at Fremont High School for decades before semi-retiring in 2007. He held a special place in his heart for the struggling student, the student forced to deal with so much more than just his or her studies, the student who didn't always travel on the traditional path for his or her education. He had this amazing ability to always see the best in people. He was more than simply a teacher. He was a mentor and a champion for all his students. My uncle passed away in 2015, and the Chris Kennison Memorial Scholarship was created to help continue his legacy of helping students, regardless of what mistakes they made or what path they took to graduation. This year, I am pleased to award 8 $500 scholarships to the following very deserving students: Eric Acosta, Marcus Cuevas, Celine Duenas, Brian Guzman, Alfonso Lopez, Ashley Palma, Camila Rodriguez, and Augustin Salgado. Congratulations.
Good evening, seniors, family, and friends. My daughter, Maggie Bosch, was an honor student and a talented dancer who started dancing at the age of 5. As an 8th grader and member of the incoming class of 2021, she tried out for and made the Featherettes dance team. She joined the team for its spring show and its summer practices, but her life was tragically cut short in the summer of 2017. The Maggie Bosch Memorial Scholarship, established by our family to honor her memory, is awarded to graduating featherettes who, like Maggie, successfully pursue their passion for dance while also achieving academic excellence. Tonight, I'm pleased to recognize this year's recipients of the Maggie Bosch Memorial Scholarship: Tav Cohen, Diana Louie, and Megan Johnson. Congratulations.
Hello, my name is Tanya Misfelt. I'm the theater teacher here at Fremont High School, and I am here to present this year's Theater Senior Scholarships. These two scholarships, the Tim Shannon Memorial Scholarship and the Sean MD Memorial Scholarship, both honor students who have shown dedication to their craft and have gone above and beyond during their time at Fremont High School. Tim Shannon was a theater teacher here at Fremont High School for 25 years. He was not only a teacher, he inspired and mentored students. And this year's recipient of the Tim Shannon Memorial Scholarship for $1,000 also embodies that spirit of creativity, of mentorship, of dedication. She has been involved in the performing arts in numerous ways and is going to be continuing to demonstrate her love of theater and pursue that in a dual major in college in Hawaii. This year's recipient is Andrea Mementa. Our second scholarship award winner for the Sean MD Memorial Scholarship also very much embodies the drive and leadership that Sean MD showed. Sean MD was a senior here at Fremont High School when he tragically passed away. He was a technical theater student. He was a leader. He mentored other students, was actively involved. And this year's Sean MD Memorial Scholarship winner goes above and beyond in the world of tech, teaches himself new ways of technology, goes above and beyond, is there for us for whatever we need, is one of our student leaders, and just very much embodies that energy and spirit. And so this year's Sean MD Memorial Scholarship $1,000 award winner is Zachary Beagle. And he will be continuing to study technical theater next year at Southern Oregon University.
Good evening, it's Andy Walczak again. I am humbled to honor a scholarship in the name of my dear friend, Greg Perry. Greg Perry passed away on April 5th, and the two of us grew up 5 houses down from one another on Cormorant Court in Sunnyvale. Greg grew up attending Stockamine Ortega Schools, Cupertino Junior High, and Fremont High School. And while growing up, Greg played AYSO soccer, Sunnyvale Metro Little League baseball, spent time swimming at Koenig High, and lots of time at Ortega Park. While a student at Fremont, Greg was an outstanding football and baseball player. He participated in drama, student government, and also journalism. He was a well-rounded student at Fremont. Following his days at Fremont, he went to UC Davis and then entered the teaching profession, where he taught and coached football at various high schools in the Central Valley. Following his time as an educator, he joined his church and worked full-time, where he exemplified the values of service to others and also helping those in need. Greg leaves behind his mother Mary, his brother John, his wife Ruth, and his three children, Beth, Timothy, and Susie Perry. And it is my honor to grant the first Greg Perry Memorial Scholarship to Fremont High School senior Annie Hua. I do want to tell Annie one of Greg's favorite quotes, which I used all the time, is be a problem solver. So as you go through life, Annie, be a problem solver. Congratulations and good luck next year. Thank you.
On behalf of Coach Shields, the Firebird Track and Fields Relay Scholarship goes to Brianna Fedko.
Good evening. My name is Brooke Chan, and I'm assistant principal here at Fremont High School. I'm here to congratulate an award winner of a scholarship. Keir Johari was a math teacher at Fremont High School from 2001 through 2007. Mr. Johari is proud to say that his teaching experience in the school has taught him what it meant to respect and care for students who came from different cultural backgrounds and who bring to the classroom a kaleidoscope of interests, abilities, and worldviews. The Keir Johari Scholarship is awarded to Diego Alvarez and Diana Weiss Romero. Congratulations.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Fuji, and I am an English teacher and an avid teacher here at Fremont, and I'm here to present two very special scholarships to the graduating class of 2021. The first is the Dugan Family Scholarship, which is a scholarship in the amount of $1,000, and this is sponsored by the Dugan family, whose daughters Emma and Abby were both Fremont alums here, and they played softball and basketball. They were really involved, and the family has stayed very close to our community. And they're sponsoring a $1,000 scholarship to one AVID student for celebration of their leadership in both AVID as well as in the Fremont community in general. And this year they have selected recipient Yair Sanchez Banos to be the winner of their $1,000 scholarship. And Yair has been an AVID for 3 years. He'll be the first in his family to go to college, and we're really proud of him. The second scholarship I actually have two of, and that is my family scholarship, the Fuji Family Scholarship. I've been an AVID teacher here at Fremont for 13 years, and AVID is a program for first generation scholars, and it's been one of the joys of my teaching career. And it's really been a pleasure for the last 6 years to be able to offer a scholarship to one or sometimes two graduates. And this year, my students are the graduating seniors, and my husband and our family are really excited to be able to offer $2,000 scholarships, one for a student in my class and another for a student in Miss Alyssa Long's AVID class. So the winner of our first scholarship for $1,000 is for Julissa Sepulveda Calderon. And Julissa has been an AVID all 4 years, which is what one of the criterion of this scholarship is. AVID is a program that is really challenging for students to remain dedicated to for 4 years, and so this is a celebration of that hard work. And Julissa will be going to college. She's going to San Jose State, and we're so proud of her. The second recipient of our scholarship for another $1,000 goes to Jasmine Rocha Serrano, another student from Ms. Long's class, and she also has been an AVID for 4 years, has been such a hard worker, and is actually the speaker for our AVID celebration that happened earlier today. So we're so proud of both of these young scholars as well as Yair, and they represent not only the AVID program but the Fremont family really well. So congratulations.
Hi, my name is Allie Mangan Vernon, and I graduated the class of 2005. And on behalf of my family, I would like to award the Hashimoto Mangan Alumni Scholarship to student Annabelle Garcia and to tutor Jesse Vargas. Congratulations, Annabelle and Jesse.
Greetings to graduates, family, faculty, and staff. I'm Leonard Lloyd, class of 1956 here at Fremont. The stimulus for this scholarship was my experience with Fremont students during a reopening tour of the campus during our preparations for our 50th class reunion. I was so impressed with the students who served as our guides, especially by their plans for going to a college or university. It was a time of rising tuition, a dark cloud over their dreams, which they were nevertheless determined to fulfill. Many would become the first in their family to do so. I resonated with their dreams and their fears, so similar to my own 50 years earlier, when the cost of attending San Jose State was actually reasonable, so that I could work my way through. It occurred to me that I could provide at least one student each year some encouragement with a small scholarship. Many of the very best students do receive encouragement of honors and financial awards. However, the good students, often even more likely to give to the community through their choice of career and volunteerism, are often overlooked, even discouraged from pursuing their dream. Therefore, the focus of this Fremont Heritage Scholarship is to encourage that student. I hope to support just such a graduate by specifying that the recipient be one who will attend any one of the California State Universities. This year, the Faculty and Staff Selection Committee has selected Elias Buenrostro Morales as the 2021 recipient of the Fremont Heritage Scholarship for $2,000. Elias has been accepted by California Polytechnic State University, San Luis Obispo, and I congratulate him and wish him every success. I hope that he will be encouraged to overcome every obstacle in pursuit of his dreams. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jeff Wen, and I'm here to present the Wen Family Social Science Award for the class of 2021. This award was created as a way to celebrate students who were very similar to myself and my sisters when we went to high school. My sisters and I went to a very competitive high school in the area, and oftentimes we felt that the primary focus of schools and our peers was to get the highest possible grades and the highest possible SAT scores by any means necessary. For me, I found this extremely challenging because I was never really that top student, despite working as hard as I did. So my family, all these years later, now that I'm in education, wanted to create an award that recognized that student who was in the middle, that student who usually wouldn't be recognized for their academics, but maybe this, by all other standards, was this fantastic student who worked extremely hard, was well-rounded, and pushed themselves to try and give their best effort. Additionally, now that I am part of the Fremont Social Sciences Department, I also wanted to recognize the students who push themselves in trying one of the more challenging courses that we offered here within our department. This year, we had some amazing applicants, and instead of our usual two winners, we decided to honor three winners because of their responses and hard work. The three chosen students, as I mentioned, have worked extremely hard and will each receive a $1,000 scholarship. This year's winners are Natalie Miranda Guadarrama, Yair Sanchez Baños, and Diana Weiss Romero. Congratulations, you three. It's been an honor being your teacher, and I'm so extremely proud of you all.
Hi, graduates. My name is Ms. Michelet, and I'm the EL coordinator here at Fremont, and I am here to give you some info about some scholars. So for outstanding graduating Fremont High School seniors of Hispanic or Latino descent, the Familia ELD Scholarship presents $500 annually to an ELD student who is seeking the opportunity to overcome challenges for achieving a major life accomplishment, earning a college degree. Candidates must be nominated by an ELD teacher, enrolled in an ELD class at FHS, and demonstrate extraordinary academic commitment. This year's scholarship goes to Carolina Gonzalez Zazueta, Fernando Vega Pineda, and Carrie Lopez Silva. Great job.
Hello. We're the Long family, and this year we are happy to award our Learn, Teach, Learn scholarship to two outstanding tutors who have shown initiative and tenacity despite the added challenges of tutoring virtually. Our first recipient, Stephanie Alejandre, has been a phenomenal tutor and role model in our Goals program this year. Her teacher supervisor, Ms. Sabinski, says, "I wish I could clone her and make her my tutor for every class. I cannot praise her more, and she is exactly the type of student we should celebrate and reward." Our second recipient, Jesse Vargas, is currently a tutor in our AVID program. Jesse's teacher supervisor, Mrs. Fuji, describes Jesse as a motivated scholar who pushes himself to tackle challenges. Virtual tutoring has definitely been a challenge, but Jesse has proved indispensable. Both of these tutors have been a powerful part of our student support system at Fremont, and we are happy to be able to give a little support to them as they head into their next chapter. Congratulations to both of you. We know you have a bright future ahead.
Hi, Fremont community. My name is Josh Mazel. I've been a member of the Fremont community since I was a teacher here in 2001, and I had the privilege to join the AVID community in 2003 when I started teaching an AVID class. I've served various roles in our district, but AVID has always been really close to my heart. And about 5 years ago, I started giving a family scholarship to an AVID senior, really with the purpose of making sure that we were celebrating our seniors, but also looping down to the younger students and showing how much our seniors are role models to others and inspiring them to be the best that they can be. This year, I'm giving a new award. We're calling it the Lighthouse Award. COVID has been a really foggy year, and these students are on a journey and are so close to the distant shore of college that we wanted to look for the students who were the true lighthouse, who were guiding their classmates through their own modeling of academic behaviors, through showing caring to others, and being really persistent and resilient in the face of such challenges. We originally were gonna give two $500 scholarships, but after reading the incredible, I think 24 students were nominated for this award. There were incredible testimonials from so many students, and there were so many worthy recipients. We could not pick two, so I went to my family and raised a little bit extra money, and we're now gonna give three awards for $600 each. And the awards for the inaugural Lighthouse will go to Esmeralda Solario, Yair Sanchez Banos, and Pablo Galeno Escobedo. Congratulations, all three of you. We are delighted to give you this award, and I'm looking forward to hearing all about your successes in the future. Thank you for being a lighthouse, not only to your classmates, but to all of us.
Hi, I'm Jason Townsend, Athletic Director at Fremont High School, and I am presenting the Senior Boy and Girl Athlete of the Year for 2021. Our first winner is Nico Massey from the boys' side. He is a football athlete as well as a track and field athlete. He was All-League as an 11th grader and All-League as a senior, was also mentioned as All-Bay Area News Groups as a football player, and then as a track athlete, he's been one of our top throwers and consistently ranked as a top thrower in the section as well as the SCVAL. Plans to continue playing football next year at Sac State, where he will become a Hornet. Our second winner is Annie Hua. She is a wrestler first and has been a three-time Central Coast Section runner-up and has also placed twice at the state meet. So obviously she's had a tremendous career here as a wrestler at Fremont High School and will continue on and go to Columbia University, where she will be part of their freestyle wrestling program next year. So congratulations to both those two, and we're happy to immortalize you on our banners in the gym forever and ever. Congratulations.
On behalf of the Silicon Valley Association of Realtors Charitable Foundation, it's my pleasure to present this scholarship to Ann Hugh. Our scholarship committee makes its selections based not only on superior academic accomplishments, but we also look at for excellent students who contribute to their communities. Ann is an excellent, has an excellent academic record and is involved in many activities. She's a team youth mentor for BioJam, a program affiliated with the Stanford Department of Bioengineering, and a tutor for Students for Success. She's an excellent leader and a team collaborator. Anne will be pursuing an engineering degree from Tufts University because she's inspired to combine design and mechanical engineering to innovate holistic solutions that address human need and societal impacts. We believe Anne has the skills to succeed in this highly competitive field and a college environment. We know Anne will go far, and we're happy to award this scholarship to her. On behalf of the Silicon Valley Realtors Charitable Foundation, I would like to thank the teachers and the staff at Fremont High School for their help and participation in making this program a success that it is. The scholarship program is truly a partnership effort between the Silicon Valley Realtors Charitable Foundation and the wonderful educators in our service area. Again, I'm Joanne Frazier, the president of Silicon Valley Association of Realtors, and I would like to thank you so much for this opportunity.
The PEO Sisterhood is one of the largest community-based organizations in North America, with almost 250,000 initiated members. Our organization provides loans, grants, and scholarships for women through its six philanthropies. The PEO Sisterhood is committed to helping women achieve their educational goals. The PEO Star Scholarship recognizes the accomplishments of graduating high school young women planning to pursue post-secondary education. In presenting this $2,500 scholarship, the members of Chapter HV in Palo Alto are pleased to recognize our honoree who demonstrates excellence in leadership, extracurricular activities, community service, academics, and potential for success. Our PEO Star Scholarship is presented to Andrea Maminta. Andrea, you are to be commended for your academic achievements, leadership, and service to both your school and your community. Thank you.
The Bapat Prasad Family Scholarship goes to Tiffany Tra and Ivan Valladares.
Hi, I'm Jen Gray, president of the Fremont Athletic Boosters. First off, I want to say congratulations to the entire class of 2021. Your hard work and perseverance have paid off during this unprecedented time. This year, Boosters enhanced the scholarship offerings in order to provide more opportunities for scholar athletes. We understand the uncertainty and hardships that you faced the last year and a half and wanted to make sure that your efforts were seen and heard. We created four scholarships, and today we will be giving out three of the four categories that were offered. Our first scholarship is for the Exceptional Senior Scholar Athlete Scholarship, which was $1,250. You had to have 2+4th athlete for 4 years and a cumulative GPA of a 4.0. Congratulations to Samuel Bobick and Ann Hugh for their Exceptional Senior Scholar Athlete. Our second one is a Senior Scholar Athlete Scholarship, which is $1,000. You needed to be a 2+ sport athlete for 4 years and a minimum cumulative GPA of 3.9. Congratulations to Lucas Huchert, Eric Huchert, and Emily Yao on receiving this scholarship. Our last and final scholarship was the Senior Athletic Scholarship. Due to previous year's successes, we were able to give out 6 to qualified applicants. The criteria for this was they had to have at least 2 sport seasons in 1+ sports with at least 2 complete seasons on a varsity team. They must have not quit or been disqualified and plan to attend a 2 or 4 year college. Congratulations to Brandon Bulatau, Brianna Fedke, Emma Kairez, Ivan Valladares, Alana Brockman, and Annie Hua. Congratulations to all recipients. We wish you well in your future, and go Firebirds.
Next, we'll be introducing the California Scholarship Federation. The California Scholarship Federation, or CSF, recognizes students for their academic achievements. Students apply for membership each semester based on their grades. I'll be reading names, and when I read your name, stand up and we'll high-five you, or high-five someone next to you. Manan Bhargava, Alana Brockman, Joshika Chakravarti, Jennifer Choi, Eva Devanathan, Elena Feng, Annie Hua, Karthik Iyer, Megan Johnson, Neil Gandakar, Logan Colbell, Yashisha Kothari, Alexandra McAuliffe, Audrey Rich, Anushka Samant, Devisha Singh, Annika Salaparkar, Roma Salaparkar, Kevin Wang, Emily Yao. Hi, I'm George Bashar, one of the deans of Fremont, and I'll be introducing the National Honor Society. So the National Honor Society is a nationwide organization for high school students in the U.S. and outlying territories, which consists of many chapters in high schools. Selection is based on four criteria: scholarship or academic achievement, leadership, service, and character. The seniors here today are being recognized for being members of the National Honor Society. So I'll start reading the names. And usually we get a lot of applause and we hold to the end, but feel free to clap away. Diego Alvarez, Sanjanal Ananda, Kavin Balakrishnan, Srijit Banerjee, Katrinel Beravuscu, Manan Bhargava, Ashik Bhacharya, Samuel Babik, Alana Brockman, Emma Kairis, Peyton Carroll, Joshika Chakravarti, Alexander Chang, Julianne Chen, Jennifer Choi, Tav Cohen, Timothy Davis, JC Lucille English, Diana Estrada, Eliana Feng, Mohana Gumata, Audrey Hambrick, Eric Huchert, Lucas Huchert, Charvi Hoysal, Anne Hu, Yvonne Hughes, Vincent Huen, Karthik Iyer, Vincent Huen, Karthik Iyer, Megan Johnson, Neil Kandakar, Lavanya Kanan, Logan Colbell, Yashisha Kothari, Samantha Lee, Liang Liu, Diana Louie, Jaden Lung, Andrea Maminta, Genevieve Marquez, Alexandra McAuliffe, Sinead McCaffrey, Evan Malenko, Miriam Murtala, Solani Naik, Uma Naik, Ayaka Nakashima, Jacob O, Perrin Patel, Diana Piper, Tulsi Prabhakaran, Rhea Rajadnia, Natalia Richards, Rohan Sachan, Rashna Saha, Anushka Samant, Brenda Shah, Murtaza Shiachi, Devisha Singh, Sriganesh Siva, Annika Solaparkar, Roma Solaparkar, Audrey Su, Misha Suresh, Katrina Tan, Janice Thatcher, Tiffany Trott, Koi Chutani, Nicola Tiberski, Mirav Zuri, Adam Vaughn, Lauren Vicencio, Anushka Wagle, Kevin Wong, Hannah Wong, Jasmine Wong, Yin Jiang, Emily Yao, Amos Yao, David Zhang, and Ali Zhang. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Brian Emmert, the principal here at Fremont High School, and I have the honor of presenting the last of our awards tonight. The next two awards that I'm going to share were actually given out and acknowledged at our board meeting back in April 20th. I won't repeat the specifics for each student, but they're both special awards, and we wanted to acknowledge the students here as part of senior award ceremony. So each year, the Fremont Union High School District's foundation recognizes one student from each high school. The students are seniors who've contributed positively to the community feeling of each school. Factors such as academic excellence, extracurricular involvement, and overcoming challenges are considered in the selection of this award. The student will receive a scholarship and a medal of recognition. This year's Fremont High School's foundation student is Audrey Sue. Next, we have our poster students for the district. The five schools in our district are also asked to select one male and one female student to profile on posters that will hang at the district office in the school over the next year. These extra special students, through the many contributions to the school, they epitomize the very best of Fremont and serve as role models for students and staff alike. The members of the class of 2021 who were selected for this honor are Juan Pedraza Arellano and Tulsi Prabhakaran. I'd like to recognize this year's valedictorian students. These are students who earn A grades in all of their classes through the end of the first semester of their senior year. What these students have achieved in any given year is very impressive, but given the challenges presented by COVID and hybrid and remote learning, makes them even more special this year. These students will be recognized at the graduation ceremony and they'll receive valedictorian medals. This year's valedictorian recipients are Kevin Balakrishnan, Manan Bhagarva, Virian Bhatia, Samuel Babik, Jersika Chattavardi, Thomas Chang, Elena Feng, Ben Hasner, Ann Hu, Karthik Iyer, Megan Johnson, Noah Lahan, Sinead McCaffrey, Uma Naik, Jacob O, Diana Piper, Tulsi Prabhakaran, Devisha Singh, Benjamin Swales, Anushka Wagle, and David Jang. Each year, it's the honor and privilege of the Fremont High School Principal to recognize several seniors with the Fremont High School Principal's Award. Though my title is on the award, there's lots of input, particularly from the admin team, to select the worthy students. Our goal is to award a select group of seniors who have contributed in significant ways during their course of their Fremont High School careers. So it's with great pleasure that I announce the 2021 recipients of the Fremont High School Principals Award. Ann Hu, Annie Hua, Karthik Iyer, Megan Johnson, and David Jang. Our final award this evening are the Spirit of Fremont Awards. The Spirit of Fremont Award is given to one male and one female student in memory of Tino and in honor of Manuela Rodriguez and all that they have done for the school over the years. Tino and Manuela Rodriguez were members of the Fremont class of 1944, and since then they have represented the Spirit of Fremont by their commitment to the school. We were so proud of what they have done and their dedication to Fremont, they were both members of the inaugural class of the Fremont High School Hall of Fame. When we think of the Fremont spirit and what the Rodriguez family contributed to our school, we think of such positive traits as dedication, service, tradition, appreciation, and scholarship. The Fremont spirit drives us to do good for the collective community of Fremont High School. The award is earned by demonstrating these positive traits over one's high school career at Fremont. The recipients, one young man and one young woman, will each receive $250 in honor of Tino and Manuela Rodriguez and their commitment to making Fremont a better place. In addition, an honorary plaque is located in the main building display case to honor this spirit. On this plaque, you'll find the names of the previous award winners, and we'll have the plaque back up once the main building is restored to its former glory with the modernization project. So joining the previous winners on the plaque will be this year's recipients, who are Manan Bagarva and Emma Kairas. In addition this year, it was also determined we would add a third honoree for this award. While we normally limit it to only two students, we felt that for all that he did for Fremont during his time with us, Trayton Kalaleo Puli, Trey, deserves to receive this award posthumously. Sadly, Trey was taken much too soon, but like Manon and Emma, he was the embodiment of the FHS spirit. So congratulations to all our award recipients tonight. We are so proud of you, and we're so excited to get to recognize you as we head towards graduation. And we also want to thank all of you for joining us in this virtual celebration as we honor the class of 2021. Thank you.